So we have Carrot, who is red with hearts. She is a girl.
And there's your noisy. You can talk to her first?
Okay. Yes, there you go. Yeah, it's time for a kiss. Yes, good girl. Good girl. Yeah. Yeah, not your head. We'll get your butt. Get your butt. Yeah. And your feet, maybe? No? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Good girl. Yes. Good girl. You want to come up here too?
How she decides to, like, if she's going to come up on you, let's not, like, not bring her on unless she does it herself.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You can climb up. Yes, you can. If you want. Is that what you want? It's just so high up. Oh, you might make it. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. The climbing mode, I see. Mm-hmm.
See, you have, if you can reach your a toy behind you.
Okay. There you go. There you go. Get that toy. Get the toy.
Let's try just instead of talking to her, yeah, just play with the toy and see if she's interested in it.
Squeak it?
No, since like apparently they feel that that's sharp.
Okay.
All right, let's let her. Let's see what she does here. If you stand up, if she'll be interested in it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. If there's a different way.
I didn't mean to squeak it, but I did.
Okay.
I didn't mean to do it.
Let's see what she does exploring. If we can, okay. We'll let her go explore, and then like you can stand up and just ignore her.
Okay.
A little bit. Mm-hmm. she might be interested in a bowl. Will she follow you? Just like if you're walking around, will she follow you?
No.
Will she go for you? Will she do the course? The
okay.
Yeah, let's see if she'll do that. Huh? If you come back with just bare hand, oh, there she goes. She was interested in it. Let's see what we can get her playing.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Oh, you did it. You did it. You did it. Good girl. Oh, good girl. Good girl. Yeah.
Does she play tag with you?
A little bit, she did. A little bit. A little bit of tug. A little bit of tug. Probably rather do my shoelace, huh? My shirt tails.
There you go. I think I want you. All right, if you can just drop the toy somewhere in there and see if she becomes interested in it. Oh, and if you want to pick her up and just tell her that she was a good girl, okay, and hold her next to you.
Good girl. Good girl.
And see, like, don't squeeze her. We want to see if she leans into you herself. Just go over her, like, petting.
Good girl.
And, like, good girl.
Good girl. Good girl. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Like, go over her ears, like, gently pull.
Snuggling in.
Mm-hmm. Feet, girl. Legs.
Oh, let's get your feet. Get those feet. Get those feet. Where's the other foot? There it is. There it
you
is.
You can kind of like gently with squeezing
the pink.
Yeah,
there.
I want to see if it
works. Yeah.
And her tail gently.
Where is it? There it is. Yeah, what am I doing?
Mm-hmm. She seems to eat it up.
Nothing.
Like she's like, that's where I want to be. Okay, so then we can move her.
Umbrella or the overhead.
So. So let's put her back there, and see what happens. Let's do the noise.
go. Good girl.
Yes, good girl.
Yes.
If you don't mind, the toy, because I have a squeaker, and then she's clearly not bothered by the popping sounds there, but. Good, good.
Yes.
If you can, well, we can leave that in. If you'd like to, can you do the umbrella next?
Okay.
And when you're opening it up, do it kind of like on her level.
Oh, okay.
Like, don't necessarily try to do it in her face, but.
Gotcha.
So she can see it, not more so much overhead. Yes, like that. And when you lay it down on the, on its back. On the upside down. So all my crazy directions. Tell her that she's doing great.
Good girl. Yeah, what is that? Good girl. Look at this. Yeah. Good girl. Yes. You're going to take it away. Good. Good. Thank you. Yes, now I have an umbrella. Thank you.
Yeah. Let's move it out.
Okay.
So that she's clearly.
All right.
Not figured.
And one startle, that was it.
Yeah, we can move on to
the blue.
The tarp.
Let's look at this. Look at what is this?
And lay it over the bridge, please.
I think they're gonna attack it, maybe. Yep.
Maybe.
Yes, good girl.
Yes, good girl. And what I'd like you to do is actually rearrange some of the course, just move things around. To see how she responds to things being moved around. I think I know, but it's just interesting to see what she would do. Ooh, yeah. That's okay. All right, let me see. What else do we have? We've done noise. We've done sounds.
Yes, look at you. Up.
Go, go, go. See how interested she would be now that she's a little bit more energized with the tag toy? If we can get her to play with it a little bit more. She was interested when you threw it, I think.
Okay.
See if she didn't quite get that, what we're trying to do.
No, it's slippery there. Here, over here. Good girl. Yes, good girl. Should we do that again? Here. All right, here we go. Go get it. Oh. No? You didn't see it move, did you? No.
If you can move those things out of your way.
Okay.
And let's do tender heartedness next.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Not that.
Little louder.
Oh my gosh. Oh no, what's going on? Oh no, 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 no.
Yeah, we can stop and reassure her, please. Oh, she didn't wake you.
Yes, what a good girl. What a good girl. Were you hiding?
Yeah, she went off in the corner. She's like, something is wrong with the human.
This crazy lady.
Yeah, if you can pick her up and like hold her and tell her that everything is good.
Good. Yes, you're a good girl.
Yes. You're a good girl. Oh, yeah. Oh, snuggle.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, let me give you kisses. Make sure you're okay.
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm all better.